The night of the 4th of August 1983 in Ouagadougou marked the beginning of the revolution of the Voltaic people. You see, revolution means liberating ourselves from the forces that have been enslaving our continent for more than a century. Upper Volta is the world's poorest nation. Life expectancy is only 45 years old and illiteracy is 98%. After 23 years of French neocolonialism, 90% of our people still experience famine. And despite the majority of our workforce being farmers, we still have to beg for food aid. We have to beg for the rice, beg for the mille. This type of assistance is counterproductive. You see, it blocks us. It instills in our spirit that reflex, that attitude that we are only allowed to be beggars. Food aid means that our peasants, they can't sell their products anymore. The ones who bring the rice or the wheat, they see us as birds in a cage. But our country can produce all the food it needs to live a decent life. But we have to decolonize ourselves here. From the imperialist mentality that wants us egotistic slaves, mere zombies who line up just to consume and mimic foreign lifestyles. They want us afraid of our neighbor. They want us competitive. Which means throwing another human being into the mud just to feed the ego. A society like this brings violence, ignorance, and makes beasts of men. Cooperation, rather, is the law of nature. Because real freedom can only be obtained through struggle and sacrifice. The man wants you eradicated from a native country with no identity, no belongings, no idealism. The slave alone is responsible for his own misfortune if he harbors the illusion of the generosity of a master to set him free. Mm-hmm. So don't flee Africa. Uh-huh. Don't flee Upper Volta, but claim it back. This is our promised land, and we are going to build it with our own hands. Wow. We are slaves to no one. We must dare to invent our future. Yes. Because it took the madmen of yesterday for us to be able to act with extreme clarity today. And for all these reasons, I say, Abba, down with it. To the enemies of the revolution, Abba. The thieves, Abba. The neo-colonialism,
Abba!
Join me! The imperialism,
Abba!
The neo-colonialism,
Abba!
The fruitiers, the progressives,
Abba!
The thieves and corruptors,
Abba!
The Maxime reactionnaire,
Abba!
The cheaters,
Abba!
Power!